The athlete will begin sideways in the jammer machine with their lead arm holding one jammer up overhead and their second arm down by their side. They will spin their hips and extend, driving the bottom arm up overhead until both arms are overhead, holding for a one count and returning back to the beginning.